The militants targeted villages under government control in Hama province, clashing with troops.